of the 3-on-3 basketball from the World University League. This competition began back in 2015, and last year these finals were held in Hukao University in Xiamen in China, and they made such a good job of it that they were given the honour of staging the tournament here in 2017 as well. As we're being introduced to the two teams, this is the University of Kragujevac from Serbia, and their opponents will be Manaltias Physical Education Institute from Mongolia. This opportunity, as you see, the team from Kragujevac, no substitute from them, so pretty fit young men, all three of them. Remember, you're allowed four players, three on court at any one time, you can sub at any time as well. And here come the team from Mount Altius Physical Education Institute in Mongolia. It gives me an opportunity to give you a rundown of the rules as well. For each game, there is a coin flip, and the team that wins the coin flip chooses whether to start or whether they would start in any particular overtime situation. Scoring, you're inside the arc, it's a 1 point for each score. Outside the arc, it's 2 points. And for each free throw, obviously, it's just 1 point. Games last 10 minutes unless a team scores 21 points. It's the first team to score 21 points or the team that's leading after 10 minutes. There's a 12-second shot clock. Each team is allowed one timeout, and no limit on player fouls, but there is a limit on team fouls. If a team gets into 6 fouls, then it's a shooting foul. Of course, if a team gets to 7, 8, or 9 fouls, then each foul is a 2-shot foul. And if a team does happen to get to 10 fouls, which is very rare, then after 10 fouls, it's 2 shots and possession. There are no foul shots if there is an offensive foul. Team's just warming up. It is the team in white from the University of Kragujevac and the Mongolian side, Mount Altius Physical Education Institute. The Kragujevac roster, Nikola Sukov, Filip Popovic and Marko Milakovic. And you'll forgive my pronunciation of some of the Mongolian players. Mount Altius Physical Education Institute. We have number 5, Naran Batar Batelga. Number 9, Utkodun Yogan Asug. Number 12 is Batzolabu Bogil. And number 13, Ekbatar Onol Batar, I think. The Kragujevac team had a fantastic semi-final. They beat McGill University 19-18. And Mount Altius Physical Education Institute, they beat the University of Chile 19-13. So a terrific 1 point game in the first semi-final. Not so close in the second semi-final, and is the Serbian side, University of Kragujevac, who get us underway here. They're in white. Oh, that's a great steal, and what a bullet-like pass to find the player inside as well. Wonderful start from Mount Altius University. They read the pass, received it outside the arc, and zipped it inside for the first score. Great recognition. Again, the cry is Mongolia. They're in green, Mount Altius. Oh, that's a lovely bounce pass inside. Absolutely exquisite. 2-0 to Mount Altius. Well, foot violation, but no, possession doesn't change. One on the shot clock. And it's a white ball. Look at that bounce pass inside. Beautiful. Sumptuous pass there. And University of Kragujevac being forced to dribble an awful lot, and this is terrific defense from Mount Altius. Well read there by Onol Batar. And University of Kragujevac get underway. A little underhand layup. But the instant reply from Mount Altius makes it 3-1. And terrific rebound there from Nikola Sukov. 16 is Marko Milakovic. No bounce pass in there. And 12 seconds expired. Well, I don't think those two will count. It was well read indeed by Manaltios as well. They're so alert. The 2 point, well, the shot clock violation signaled a change of possession. Again, the bounce pass inside and a little push. Yeah, I think it was Onobata, a little push to secure possession, spotted by the referee. Our referees, Eugenie Ostrovsky and Xirong Shi. Nice change of direction. And the 2-pointer makes it a 3 point. 3 points each. Yeah, definitely was a little rainbow shot. So's that. Oh my word, that's astounding. Borgil there, way, way outside the arc, fading away. It came down with snow on, as the saying goes. And 13, Onobata also got the rebound. And another two, it's raining twos. Manaltios by four. And the rebound. And, well, the rebound is not converted. Not another two, surely. No, this is terrific passing from Manaltios. Now there's a foul, a defensive foul. Not a shooting foul, though. Nicholas Sukov there just led his man inside. Well, it is a shooting foul. My apologies. No, it's not. I didn't think the player who was fouled was in the act of shooting. Another two, perhaps. Oh, my word, it is raining twos. What a shot there from Borgil. And inside as well. 3 points in no time for Manaltios. And the rebound. The shot was blocked. This is terrific defensive play by Manaltios. I'm on the Mongolian side, leading by seven. And that shot was forced. I've not had to say that too often. The three-pointer from Krajijevic is unsuccessful. Nice pass inside. It's a welcome one-pointer there for the University of Krajijevic. Krajijevic, rather. 12 is Borgil. Loses possession. Now really, Krajijevic have to clear their heads here. They've had a barrage of two-pointers going against them, trailing by six. You can't let them shoot from that distance. Oh my goodness me! Well, what a shot from Borgil, with a man in his face as well. It's an 8 point lead for the Mongolian side. Six and a half to go, that's an age. But remember, it's the first team to 21. Oh, the shot clock was about to expire. And Nikola Sukov there had to throw a shot up, and timeout called by University of Krajijevac. They need to talk things over, get out to these outside shots. I would suspect that's what's going to be said. There's the shot. Goodness me, everything is dropping in for Manaltios. Even the bank shots. And that was a wonderful passing at the start of the game. No wonder there are smiles all over the Mongolian players' faces. An 8 point lead. What can the University of Krajijevic do? They just called a timeout. They need to toughen up their perimeter defense for a start. Well, their perimeter defense was better there, but then they had a shot against them inside as well. We got a technical foul, though, and we've got a little warning. Yeah, when you score, you lose possession. That's the best way to lose possession. Going inside is 16, Marko Milakovic. Not again, surely, not this time. So a rare 2 point miss there for Manaltios. And the foul. Foul is by Zolgu Borgil. He of the rainbow shot. And he goes out for a brief rest, I suspect. Oh, lovely fake, lovely head fake. And inside, that's more like the Krajijevic offense we saw in the semi-finals. Back to a 7 point deficit. And that's better defense as well from Nikola Sukov. He read the bounce pass. Remember that the University of Kragujevac have no substitute, only three of them. They cannot get even a brief rest on the bench. Off-balance shots, that's what the University of Kragujevac need, off-balance shots, but they do not need to give up rebounds like that. 14-6 now. Make it 14-7 just inside the arc. Well, was that given as a two? It was indeed. I thought the shooter had at least 1 foot on the line. No, given as a two. Now you've got to take it out when you get possession there. Inside, no foul. I don't understand why. A lot of pressure there, a lot of contact as well. That's a kickball. So not quite halfway through this men's final at the World University League 3-on-3 competition. No two-pointer this time. Oh, I was about to say, oh, that's a lovely fake. Everybody in the room thought that bounce pass was, thought a bounce pass was going inside, but no, the fake and the one-pointer. Nice fake again, but the shot clock beats the University of Kragujevac. Look of exasperation on the faces of some of the players, particularly Nikola Sukov. Yeah, I thought the pass was coming there, but no. The shooter thought otherwise and kissed it off the glass. The Mongolian side are 6 points away from winning the final. And University of Kragujevac from Serbia have a lot to do to get themselves back into this game. What can the Serbian side do? They've got 4:40 to go to rescue the gold medal. And they're a long way from the hoop there. That'll help. Well, that was bad. I thought it was going to go in. The shot clock beats the Serbian side. And it's so obvious now that the Mongolian side are playing with such aplomb. Well, they don't get the rebound there. That is University of Kragujevac possession, I think. Or was it batted against an opponent? Well, the Mongolian side want to talk things over. They want to make sure here. They're leading by 7. With just over 4 minutes remaining. Remember, they are 6 points away from winning the game. It is the first team to 21, or the team that's leading after 10 minutes. That's good hands. Wonderful hands indeed from Batsolo Bazu Borgil. These are highlights. A little finger roll there from Filip Popovic. And a rare two-pointer from the University of Kragujevac shooter Nikola Sukov. It's 5 2-pointers that the Onautius team have scored. Now, 4:15 to go in the final. That's got to go in. And misses by a long way, and no rebounders there. You do not often say that about a Serbian basketball team. Oh, that's a wonderful play. It was the head fake, really, that drew the defense. And now, 5 points away from winning the gold medal, the Mongolian side. 3 seconds. Oh, the exasperation on the face of Nikola Sukov there. I think that's only the second three-pointer we've seen in the knockout stages. Surely not. No, not this time. But the rebound by Borgil. That's a travel. Yep. And again, great sportsmanship. Yeah, good call, referee, says Borgil. Always make friends with the referee. We have another timeout. And this time it is the University of Kragujevac's timeout. They need to talk things over and need to inject something pretty desperately. Well, our courtside announcer trying to get the crowd enthused. They don't need a second invitation. Most popular sport, most popular urban sport. 3-on-3 basketball, and it will be in the Tokyo Olympics, first time ever. As indeed, well, of course, normal basketball will be there as well. But it's an 8-point lead now for Manaltius. No backdoor there. That's good perimeter defense, and not a rebounder in sight for the Serbian side. Well, there is a rebounder inside though for the Mongolian side. It's too easy at the moment. 17 plays 8. Desperation time for the Serbian side. Nice hesitation dribble. The foul is called. Is it a shooting foul? It is indeed. It's a one-shot foul. The clock is stopped. And a little finger jam there by Onur Batar. And he got a hand on the ball, but I think he hurt his finger at the same time. Now it's a one-shot foul. Nikola Sukov on the foul line. It's ticking down to a must-score situation for the Serbian side. Well, they got the rebound. And they got a two. 10-17. It's not all over yet. Oh, that's a miracle pass. How did that get in there? And that hit the side of the backboard. Shot clock. Oh, there's a foul, and really, that was just about hustle from Manaltius. They missed the shot, he hit the side of the backboard, they got the rebound, and they were fouled. And on the foul line is Utkunjagul Sog. Makes the point. They're 3 points away now from winning the final. That's a nice left-handed layup from Nikola Sukov. He's not going to lie down. Clearly heard the courtside announcer there. Now it's that 2 points away from victory. That's got to go in, and the rebound from Krajicevic. And the two, and not over, it's not over yet. 13 plays 19, just under 2.5 to go. Can they do it? The Serbian side, the University of Krajicevic. Well, they've got to play defense now. If that goes in, it's the winner, and the rebound is grabbed by Sukov. Got to get outside the arc first of all. Well, not a rebounder there. Desperation. The rebound by Borgil of... Well, that would have won the game, that two-pointer. Still 2 minutes remaining and a couple of seconds. Yeah. Jirongshi there politely says, no, it's not your ball. More in hope than expectation from Marko Milakovic. And Manaltius making a substitution. Yeah, the Mongolian players have been able to rest for a while as they subbed out, but no subs available for University of Krajicevic. 2 minutes, 3 seconds. If that goes in, well, 1 point. It's that 1 point away from it now, Manaltius. Wow. It's a two, it's 15-20. It's still possible for University of Krajicevic to win it. And that's an offensive foul. So possession to University of Krajicevic. Are we going to see a remarkable turnaround here? They've got to score 6 points without reply, the Serbian side. That's got to go in, and does so! 17-20, it's still possible! Oh, that's it, it's not possible now, because Manaltius Physical Education is due to have won 21-17. A wonderful performance. All the damage was done in the first 3 or 4 minutes by Manaltius. It was just a barrage of two-pointers, and there is the winning score. Manaltius Physical Education Institute from Mongolia have won the final of the World University League 3-on-3 competition. Ecstatic scenes here for Messrs. Badzelga, Sog, Borgil and Onur Batar. They have beaten the University of Krajicevic team featuring Nikola Sukov, Filip Popovic and Marko Milakovic 21-17 in the final. We'll be watching highlights, and most of those highlights Most of the two-pointers came in the first 3 or 4 minutes from the team in green, an outstanding display of outside shooting. So 21-17, Monaltius win. McGill University won the bronze, but Monaltius have won the gold medal.
FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.